Top 8 Handbag Pooches. Are you one of those rare people with free space in your handbag? If so, you need to fill it with a cute pooch, and fast. To help you make up your mind, here's our rundown of the top 8 best handbag dogs. Number 8, the Shih Tzu. If you want fluffy, this guy does fluffy. If you want super cute, well, he does that too. Like a little ball of soft wool, he'll happily perch in your bag on a journey to the shops, and his adorably sweet persona will be sure to attract attention in the queues. Truth is, although he loves a bit of exercise, he just loves being around you more. Number 7, Brussels Griffon. The word cute is stretched to its absolute limit here. This mischievous little man is adorable. He'll sit quite happily while his cheeky little face gets him all the attention. But don't expect him to stay there for too long. He also loves to bounce around and play. He has a huge appetite for action and general liveliness. Number 6, the Maltese. She's sweet, very sweet. No, super sweet. With a face of pure innocence, she'll relish in the opportunity to pose for the public in your bag. She's a feisty one, though, and will almost definitely embarrass you by picking on the bigger dogs that go by as you're sipping your skinny latte with your besties. Oh, and she barks quite a bit, so don't take her anywhere too posh. Number 5, Chihuahua. The go-to pooch for the Prada, the smallest and arguably cutest of all breeds, weighing in at a mere 3 kilograms max. Don't even think about whether or not you want them. You want them. Hell, if you don't have the space, then you better make it, sister. This guy's intensely devoted, protective, and sensitive. And you ain't gonna find anything better than that this side of next week, that's for sure. Number 4, Pomeranian. This super furry, pointed-nosed cutie is quite the candidate for the handbag. With her delightful, fox-like expression, she'll charm any passerby. A cocky little thing, she finds the safety of the handbag a perfect place from which to pick fights with those bigger and stronger than herself. Once home, she'll snap into play mode to help you work off that brunch. Number 3, Yorkshire Terrier. This little chick was made for the posh handbag and used to mixing in the right circles. Light and a perfect fit, she'll snuggle her bum right in there and hold her head up high while you browse the latest season's delights at the mall. If you want him to behave, you'll have to make sure he gets his mad half hour before you drop him into Gucci. Number 2, Japanese Shin. Oh my God. If dogs were made for handbags, then this little lady would be the hassle-free model. Sitting there in your handbag as you take coffee with the girls is no effort. She gets all the exercise she needs just getting in and out of the thing. She hates to be alone, so where better to hang out than in your prized Louis? And number 1, Papillon. One of the most obedient toy dogs there is. This one is just so very perfect as a handbag companion. Although this playful chap does love a romp around, his adorable little butterfly face will melt the hearts of anyone you bump into on your way. He's timid and a bit delicate, so he'll be happiest while he's close to you. He won't show you up with friends or their pooches. He'll love them all. He really is the number one dog for filling that empty space. Do you agree with our top 8 list? If you think your favorite breed should be on this list, then tell us about it in the comments below.